absorption of light. Opaque materials can absorb or reflect light. Different materials absorb and reflect light differently. A material has color because it absorbs some of the frequencies of light in the visible spectrum and reflects the other frequencies. We see different frequencies of light as different colors. A red brick absorbs all the frequencies of the visible spectrum except the frequency we see as red. It reflects only red light. When this reaches our eyes, we see the brick as red. A white object, such as a white wall, reflects almost all the light that strikes it. In sunlight, all of the frequencies of the visible spectrum are reflected to our eyes. We see the combination of all the colors as white. Green and white striped gift wrapping paper has two regions. The green regions reflect only green light and absorb all the other colors. The white regions reflect all of the colors of light. In white light, we see the two regions as green and white stripes. Some materials absorb almost all the light that strikes them. A black pot absorbs all the frequencies of light. Almost no light is reflected from the pot. The pot appears black. Black is the absence of color. It is not only the material that an object is made of that determines the color we see. The color of light that shines on the object also determines what color we see. The white wall appears red in red light. Because there is only red light available, the wall reflects only the frequency we see as red. The white wall appears green in green light because only the frequency we see as green can be reflected. In red light, the brick is still red. However, in green light, the brick appears black. This is because the brick can only reflect red light. It absorbs green light. We see the absence of light as black. In green light, the gift wrapping paper appears to be only green. The green stripes still reflect the green light. Because there is only green light available, the white stripes also appear green. In red light, the gift wrapping paper suddenly has black and red stripes. The green stripes absorb the red light and we see it as black. There is only red light available, so we see the white stripes as red. Let's summarize what we have learned.
Need more help? Subscribe to our channel. Can't wait that long. Ask Maskie to help you. Anytime, anywhere.